How the Shulk Me Not flower works is interesting. It's like a chili flower that, if a shulker naturally levitates a mob, it'll kill the floating one. The levitating mob will give us lots of mana when killed. Got it? That's what this flower does, you might say. Sure, the chances of this happening are super low, I know, but that's how it's designed in the mod.